Oh, look what we got here. If the reason you haven't been using the Serial Wombat 18A-B chip is because you didn't want to do all the assembly on the circuit board or add all of those capacitors and resistors that are required, something new is coming for you.